right, so today we're going to talk about spring and all the cute baby animals that we have. So this is Peter, our pig. He's just our little baby pig. Lollipop, which was one of our mom pigs. She had babies. They're about almost 2 weeks old this Wednesday. They will be 2 weeks old today, Saturday. And so she had eight of them. And they're all doing good, and she's a really great mama. But then the other day we were feeding her and checking them, and this one was so little. You want to show him how little he is? He's so little compared to the other babies. I mean, he's definitely like the little runt. So we decided we better help him. And so we're bottle feeding him now. And we gave him some iron. That really helped him. It made him a little bit more lively, so... This weekend, we are going to cut their tails, clip their teeth, and castrate the males. So, if you want to see that, we will do a video of that so people can see how we do that. So, it's interesting, right? And if you have pigs of your own, you would want to know how to do that. So, but he's awfully cute. He's so cute. And he's not even 2 weeks old yet. So, adorable. And then, what else do we have? Baby ducks, baby chickens.
Guinea
fowl. Baby guineas, yeah. Guinea pigs and baby rabbits. And, well, we don't have any, our goats have already born, so they're not really babies anymore. They're born in the winter, more like February-ish. The cows, they're not going to have their new babies until fall, actually. So their babies from last year are growing. And yeah, that's what we have. So, And baby turkeys. You're right. I forgot. There's too many babies. I can't remember them all.
And we had babies.
Well, yeah.
We had them.
Yeah. So, yeah, we did. But, all right. Thanks for watching. Keep watching to see what we do with our baby pigs. Bye.